I absolutely intend to participate in the debate that we received an invitation to from the Leadership Debate Committee, which is made up, I believe, of Galen University. I think it is the Chamber of Commerce and Love FM. And I intend to answer the application, or the invitation, I should say, today, to say that the UDP is absolutely interested in participating. We do have a few conditions that I will discuss with those who are organizing, but it is our intent at this time that those matters be worked out and that the UDP can fully participate in such a debate. The UDP has nothing to gain in terms of political stock except to demonstrate that they have the best political leader of all of the parties. That is something that is yet to be determined by some, apparently. And so it gives me an opportunity to demonstrate to them that I am, sir, up to the challenge of governing this nation. It is true that it is going to be open season, open target on the leader of the UDP, myself. But this is what leadership is all about. You cannot run from the battles. I am prepared to stand and to stand strong for my party and for the people of this country.